My favorite part about science class is the fact that it's limitless. Everything is science.
And if you move the slide even a little bit...
I think science education is really important because it prepares our students for being functional citizens in a global community.
We need our kids to really be exposed to rich science curriculum. If they are successful, they're not going to have that fear or phobia in high school, and they're going to go through the sciences and then hopefully go to college.
If you look at the science teachers in this school 10 years ago and look at the teachers in science today, you'll see that there's a big difference. And that's all due to the resources, professional development, and partnerships that Urban Advantage has brought to the school.
When I was sitting in professional development sessions, my first year in Urban Advantage, I remember thinking to myself, wow, this is real professional development. This is going to help me teach tomorrow.
Support shows up in the form of materials that we get to order from stipends. It comes in the form of students getting access to institutions, both on their own with student vouchers, but also as a class unit when we can use class vouchers to take them out of the school to visit places like the Hall of Science, the Museum of Natural History, the Botanical Gardens, the zoo.
We went to the Museum of Natural History and we saw fossils, we saw a different type of soil.
Long-term investigations, let them be the author of their work. More than a 45-minute inquiry or a 45-minute lesson may, which is great.
What I like most about science class is the experiments, how we get to work on it, and how we get involved.
I like the thought of being independent, being able to take control of what you're doing.
Kids wanted to be a teacher, but now after going through the Urban Advantage experience and the exit project and looking at what scientists do, she might be inclined to maybe pursue that. That type of exposure is key.
Personally, I believe that everyone's a scientist. Anyone who inquires about what happens or about why things happen, anyone could be a scientist.
Kind of like that age-old adage, you know, walks like a duck, talks like a duck, it's a duck. They walk like scientists, they talk like scientists, and they do research like scientists. They're scientists.
They really are engaged in the academic language of science.